Okay, let me try this again. Hi everyone, I'm back from college because I'm on reading break right now, so I'm gonna do a haul for you. The first one would be this jean. I got two pairs of jeans from Aritzia. They're both from Levi's. They're both the wedgie jeans because I love straight leg jeans now. I'm so over skinny jeans. But this one is the wider one, like it's wider at the bottom than this other one. And it's cropped shorter, which is good for the summer, but not so good for the winter, you know? This other one, however, it's like the regular wedgie icons. I got the blue ones over Christmas break, and I love those so much that I was thinking that getting this black pair would be like a good thing to do. You know, it seems reasonable. And then I got this beanie because it gets freezing here in Canada. The winters are the hardest. You know? I hate the winter. Then I got these wide leg pants from H&M. I got these because you can layer so much underneath. Like you can wear fleece tights and then leggings and knee-high socks and then put these on top and no one will ever know that you're wearing that many layers underneath. So yay for wide leg pants on the during winter. And then I got this shirt from Mango. It's a layering piece, so I wear it like when I wear this one, when it gets really cold, I put this underneath, so then it's like a mock neck underneath this big sweater. It helps with the cold, it keeps you pretty warm actually. I've tried this on, it's good, but it's pretty itchy. It's during the sale, so it must not be available anymore, but it's a wool blend, like Mango basic. And then I got a few thrift store finds. This one is originally from Urban Outfitters. This is a high turtleneck. Yeah. So if I wear this, it goes pretty high up. And I want to tuck my like short hair in, so it makes it look pretty high fashion. You know, that's what I aim for. Hopefully I'm getting whatever it is I'm aiming for. And then this one, which was originally from Topshop, but I got it for $10 at the thrift store. Thank God for Value Village. I'm so glad I didn't get like one like these for the full price, because I got it now. It's pretty cheap. Yay. And then I know it's still winter, but I got these things, bikini, this, and this, from Zaful. I try them on, and I don't know, they seem pretty loose, like especially the top, and this is their smallest size, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I don't have boobs, so that's sad. That's just sad, really. And then I got four like Asian beauty products from YesStyle. The first is this First Treatment Essence from Secret Key. I've tried the Misha one and the COSRX one. I like those, but I want to try other stuff because Asian beauty products are pretty good. So now I'm trying this one. Yeah, I don't remember how much it was. And then I got this Snail Bee High Content Essence. Like this on the inside. I really like layering all my essences when I do my skincare routine, and then at the end of it, that's when I do my moisturizer. It works pretty well. It keeps your face pretty moisturized even though it's minus 30 degrees outside. That cold wind is brutal on your skin, so you gotta moisturize. And then I have this Advanced Nail Power Essence from COSRX. Yeah, my other one was running out, so I got a new one. I actually haven't opened this one yet. Yeah, it looks like this. pretty straightforward. It got some pretty good reviews on Amazon, so when it went on sale on YesStyle, I got it. I got it immediately. So this other one, we can open it up. Oh, looks like this. Pretty cool. Frosted glass. That's fancy. Okay. And then the last one would be this SPF. I was using the Tony Moly one and I'm almost out of it. So I got this one to replace it. It's pretty small though. For the price, I thought it was gonna be bigger. But oh well. Oh, for anyone who's using SPF, use the one with SPF 50 or higher. Because it really helps with like reducing like dark spots when you get pimples. Protect yourself from the sun. Skin cancer is not good. And then the last one would be this coat, my new winter jacket. It's down-filled. It's from Aritzia. It's supposed to get you through like minus 30 weather. It's waterproof and it's windproof. It is pretty warm. I've already worn it for like 2 months or something. Yeah, this haul is kind of late. I like it. There's nothing much to say. I live in Canada where it's very frigid over the winter. I kind of hate it, but there's something I can do. This country is pretty beautiful though over the summer, but winter is pretty hard. I got this free mask from when I ordered those stuff from YesStyle. I actually haven't used like all the other masks that I bought from when I went to South Korea over the summer. So I can add this one to the pile and hopefully I get to use them up. Like, hopefully, you know? And I think that's it. I hope everybody has a great day, and yeah. If you want to hear me speaking in another language, I hope you have a good day. Yeah, because that's what polite people say.